Everybody, it's Lance coming to you from Ice Cream Factory Studios here in beautiful Austin, Texas, along with Curtis Cole. Hey, bud. Today, we're looking at a new Smart Belle pedal. And man, it is woolly, it is Texan, and it is kind of ugly when it gets real cranked up. It's called a Golden Armadillo pedal. It's made on a sheep farm by a Scottish fellow outside of Austin, believe it or not. He's an electronics nut. He showed us the pedal design. We freaked out on it. We said, this thing's got to be called a Golden Armadillo. Very simple. It's got your normal sort of level gain and tone controls on it. And, you know, I don't want to say it does old Clapton stuff, but it does old Clapton stuff real well. Very woman tony, you know, that's the neck pickup. Here is the amp without it. We're playing through the new Smart Belle Wolfhound amp, so that's without, and then we got. Now we're on the bridge pickup, and that's what that sounds like now. Now, what I want to do though is that's barely on. I'm going to crank this up. I'm going to turn the level and the gain up. Turn the treble up a bit on this thing. Now, just when you think it's safe to go outside, it does get gainier. Check this out. This thing turns into a freaking monster. Usually what happens about this time, and you'll know this, Curtis, on the demos,
indeed,
there's the comment, well, why didn't you play single coils?
Well, you know, yeah, well, there's that.
Well, then I'm going to do it. Watch. So we're going to go back down a little bit on this level and gain. So watch. Very throaty, right? Love it. That's the neck pickup. Let's listen to the bridge. Now here's where we're going from though, right? So you can go straight from a clean amp to this gain setting. We're gonna go now to the Wolfhound second channel that's already inherently more gainy. So we go from this. And now, turn on the Golden Armadillo and you get. So it's pretty freaking cool. It rocks. It's kind of gainy, and it does a lot of Texas-y sort of mid-range stuff, even on a Strat, which I kind of like. So you got. Golden Armadillo. Get them through us at Smart Belle. Limited edition, 25 of these, hand-wired, and you're going to get them for $249 plus shipping. And this thing will do less gainy-gain. So one thing we'll do before we stop this is we're going to do this. Watch. So it's a lot of fun. Golden Armadillo, get one. It's got those big, woolly Texas tones. And you get them right through us, $249, out the door, with some shipping added on to you. So give us a call, get in touch, send me an email at sales@smartbellamplification.com. It's B-E-L-L-E. And we'll hook you up with one of these. Operators are standing by. Actually, it's me. I'm standing by. So call and talk to me about it. It's a good pedal. I think you'll dig it. It'll add some really cool stuff to anything you have on your board. And I'm gonna do this real quick just because I feel like it.